Hello, in this video, we will see which are the best options for you to start learning game development. Thanks a lot for clicking on this video. I'm Paco and I'm sharing my game development journey through this YouTube channel. As I said before, this video will see which are the best options for you to start learning game development. This is going to be my opinion. A couple of months ago, I started learning game development. So this is going to be according to my experience of learning game development. According to me, for you to start learning game development, you have to know yourself, which is your best learning style. So we will see which are the two main learning styles that could fit for you. And from there, we will see which are the best options for you to start learning game development. I hope you enjoyed this video and don't forget to leave your questions in the comment section below. Thanks. As I said before, you have to learn yourself, which is the best learning style for you. We have two main learning styles, the self-taught and the guided learning. For the self-taught, you're a person that you like to learn by yourself. You normally like to set your own learning rhythm and you know which are the best learning strategies for you. And also for you, you like to set your own learning goals. Yeah, you don't need anyone else for setting the learning goals for you. And for the guided learning, you're a person that you like having the support from someone else to guide you through your learning process. So you require the support from someone else, for instance, teachers, mentors, coaches, and you feel more comfortable that someone sets the learning objectives and your learning strategy for you. For instance, this is my case. It's quite difficult for me to set my own learning goals and strategies. So yeah, I'm more like a guided learning guy. Now, at this point, you have to analyze which is the best learning style for you. I will leave in the description below more resources for you to see which is the best learning style for you if this is not enough information. But yeah, I recommend you to investigate more about this and to see which is the best learning style for you. So the most important part of this video to see which is the best option for you to start learning game development. For the self-taught people, I think there are two main options. The first one, which is more like an independent, you're more independent learning. In this way, I would say that it's the best to create your own game. You have to use Google and the Unity. And if you're using Unity, using the Unity documentation, all the information is there in the internet to start creating your own game. So if you are a self-taught person and you are really independent, I think this is the best option to create your own game. The advice that I have seen, which is, I think it works for this, is that you have to keep the scope of the first games that you create really small. Don't try to create a huge game. Don't try to create the next FIFA or the next Call of Duty. Just keep it short. Yeah, and also try to finish a game. Don't start a game and don't finish it. Just keep the scope small and then also finish a game. I think that's the best advice for this when you're creating your own game. Then when you're also self-taught, but then you require a bit of guidance, I think the best resource and the best option for you is to check YouTube. There are many great resources. For instance, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. For instance, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. In YouTube, there are great resources. Yeah, game development has many fields. There are channels that focus more on programming or design or more on the business development side. So the first one that I recommend most is to check Brakis. He's a great YouTuber. Sadly, he stopped his channel, but you will find lots of great resources there. You will be able to see how to program, how to create, how to design a game. He focuses mainly on Unity. So yeah, I think the best option for programming and game design is to check his channel. Then we have Thomas Proch. He's also great in teaching how to do a game design and also how you can see your game development path and also on the business side, because he created a couple of games and he was able to solve them. So yeah, I think you can get some advice from him. Then on the modeling side, when you want to design 2D or 3D assets, I have found that, for instance, Infencia, I hope I have pronounced it correctly, and Grant Avid, they are great at having 3D designs and for modeling. sorry for, yeah, I don't have so many options for 2D design, but yeah, for 3D design, these guys are good options. And also you will be able to find inside the Unity website, you will be able to find a lot of tutorials that you can follow. There are a lot of topics there. You can find all you need for creating your own game. In my case, I felt a bit lost while trying to follow the tutorials because there are so many options there. So yeah, if you really know what you have to learn next, this is a great option for you as well. Finally, if your learning style is guided learning, as myself, that I really like someone else to set the learning goals for me, having some support while learning. Yeah, so the best options for you is to take courses regarding game development. Udemy is the best, I think it's the best website to have a complete structured course. There are many options there. The best option that I can recommend you, in my opinion, is gamedev.tv. I'm taking the courses there, and these guys are really amazing. They take seriously how they teach, and also they're passionate about teaching and also game development. So it's quite funny and quite entertaining to learn from them. Also, how the courses are structured is a way that you can learn and also apply your learning to create games. So yeah, I think that's the best option for you if you want to take a course. So feel free to check them out. If you are interested, most of the times in Udemy, you will be able to find them as low as $10. Or also check on their website. Sometimes they have some offers and you can get them really on a cheap price. So that's it for this video. Thanks a lot for watching. And yeah, if you have any questions, don't forget that you can leave them in the comment section below. Also, maybe it's difficult to have some interaction through YouTube comments. So also I have my Instagram, my Twitter, and also I started a TikTok channel. So feel free to contact me in those channels. Maybe Instagram is the best way if you want to have some conversation with me. Thanks a lot, and until the next time.